At the Museum of the American Railroad next to the square, visitors can take a tour of many of the historic trains that passed through Frisco and Dallas several years ago. John Garbutt of the Railroad Museum gave us an overview of what they have to offer.
Kind of like I usually say in a lot of my tours, we kind of compare, you know, different eras. We kind of go back to the late 1800s, early 1900s as railroads expanded, and that was your only means really of, you know, quick transportation across the country.
The museum moved from Dallas to Frisco in 2011.
The museum actually began as an annual state fair exhibit here in Dallas at Fair Park in 1963. And just over about a 50-year period, the museum collected new pieces and began basically to outgrow its old location. And the city of Frisco actually read our plans online, and they kind of owe some of their heritage and the name to the railroad itself. And they're like, well, this would be a great attraction to bring to this really great city that helps pay tribute to the city's railroad heritage.
The growth of the Dallas area in the past few decades have benefited the railroad in many ways.
Over the last couple of years, even this company right across the tracks of Vulcan, it used to be I'd see a train, it seemed like maybe twice a week, and now there seems to be almost a train parked over there almost every day unloading stuff for construction projects that they ship around here. I think the railroads have benefited from this growing area because they're all the shippers that contract with the railroads, there's just been an uptick in shipping for construction of projects.
Tours of the Museum of the American Railroad are available Thursdays at 1 o'clock and Saturdays at 11 and 1. More information is available at historictrains.org.
I'm Luke McGuire for WinTV.